Hello, my friend, and then I have in here really interesting repair, because now I have this BMW's 300 series brake disc, and now this my brake disc, this locking bolt, what is in here, it has been worn out bad. Look. Now I am meaning this bolt in here. And now I have situation that normally we have this hexagonal tool. What is in my hand, it looks like that. This fits in this bolt right away, look, in that way. But now there has been happened that this my bolt, it has been worn out bad, look. When I rotate that, it is slippery, look. Okay, and now we can see this slippery really well, because even that I rotate that using my fingers, there is slippery in that area, look. Okay, and that means that now this my screw is so bad that when I try to rotate, it moves all time, look. Well, because in normal case, when we have that bolt, I have in another side, okay bolt, and there is similar hexagonal, this is HW6 tool. It fits so nicely, look. And there is no any slippery. They fit so nicely. But now in that my case, it don't. And that means that now I can't rotate, look, like in this way. When I rotate, this moves nicely. And let's look that closer. Okay, and then if everything is okay, I can rotate that my bolt using this socket in that way. But now when this my bolt is bad, this my socket moves in that way. Okay, and how to repair that kind of issue if we have situation that I can't open that bolt anymore. Okay, there's one or actually many solutions, and next I will show the first one. Okay, and the solution is that when we have these hexagonal tools, and that my current one is HW6, this size, like 6 millimeter. Then I need now a little bit bigger, what is now HW7 millimeter. And here we might have, yes, there is next size 7 millimeter, and this is little bit bigger than my current one. And now I am planning to hit that bigger one bolt in there inside, and this is my current one 6 millimeter, and this is 7, and now I will hit that my bolt in there, and let's look that how it happens. Okay, and now when I am planning to hit that in here, I need that my tool 7 millimeter, and then little bit longer bar in that way, and then I need this big hammer, look, that I can hit that. Okay, and then let's look that what happens. There is my tool. And I install that in here, in that way, and then I hit that. And now it seems that this my hexagonal 7 millimeter is too big, and I need some another tool. Okay, and then I found another tool what is a little bit different. It looks like its size is like 12 corners, and type is M M8 is this tool site M8, and it looks like that. And let's test that how this fits in here. Okay, I take my hammer again, and let's look, can I hit that in here? In this way, and then a little bit hammering. Yes, now it looks good. Look, now it is in just in inner in there. Okay, and this could be very, I can be very successful now. And then I need this my impact driver, what makes this hit. And it makes like hitting, and if now I am lucky, this bolt opens. And let's go to look closer. This is interesting to see that can I open that, and then I insert my tool. Okay, and there is this my tool, and let's hope that it opens. Yes, look. It really opens. And this is nice. Look, my friend. Now it's free. Okay, and it is free. Excellent. And then I can insert this my good quality bolt in here back, and there is this my HV 6mm tool, and then I can a little bit add. Okay, now it's fine, and then I can of course open it, that we can check that is this really this my repair okay or not. And now I open that. Okay, hello, good. And then, my friend, thumbs up if you think that this is useful to you. And now I have to take that old bolt away using my hammering. And when I a little bit hit that in here, I can remove this. And now my tool is free. Okay, and then of course, my friend, we can see in closer view that what this looks like, this bad quality, this bolt looks like. Okay. Okay, interesting. And this is bad. Worn out bolt. Okay, and then my friend, thumbs up if you liked that video. Can I hit that in here? In this way, and then a little bit hammering. Yes.